Do you ever feel like you're being watched?
Regardless of whatever happens, you know I'm gonna always be there for you, right?
Yeah.
You know, I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
Andy!
Forgotten
about your 9 months with Melissa.
I don't know, Maria. I have no idea what I'm
going to
do.
You're actually
going to
give that to her?
What
choice
do I have?
But things like that tend to be missed. If someone lost that locket, Annie, they're going to want it back.
In the locker room, I saw a girl. She's watching me. She's been following me everywhere, Annie.
You honestly believe you're seeing ghosts? You think the school's haunted?
Either that or I'm crazy.
Please, please, Mark. You have to believe me. You've been following me everywhere.
She was a friend of mine.
Tell me who she is. Why is she haunting me?
Let's just say she is haunting you. The only thing I can think of is because of her locket. It's the only thing that ties you two together.
Don't you put this on me. I've told you. I've told everyone. It wasn't my fault. I was good to her when we were together.
No, you weren't. You cheated on her. Do you believe me?
What?